really did understand ragtime music. So whenever they did a ragtime concert, Arthur Pryor would always conduct. This is Arthur Pryor's A Cakewalk Contest.
Thank you.